I am Shihan Khan and I am a student of grade 8 KV Chhatarpur, and I have made a model for science virtual exhibition on the theme promoting mathematical thinking in students. The name of my model is Mathematical House. We can use this for teaching so many concepts of maths. This math toy is basically based on the topic of perimeter, area and volume of different shapes. So here in this model you can see a table and a chair. The table is of circular shape. Table may be used for explaining the circular shape. We can explain how to find the area and how to find the perimeter, and we can also find that how much lace will be required for lacing the table by finding the circumference of the circular table. And the rectangular stool may help us to explain the concepts regarding with rectangle. Then you can see a water tank. It can be used for teaching the concepts of volume of cylinder, and we can also find the capacity of that water tank. This water tank contains water. We can, by this water tank, we can explain the concepts of volume of a cylindrical shape. Here you can see that here a bicycle is kept. If you will slightly observe the tires of the bicycles, you may come to know that they are of circular shape. And these needles you can consider as radius. And if you consider this as radius r, you will be able to find the circumference of this circular tire. And if you are able to find the circumference of this tire, you will be able to find that how many times the tire of radius r have to rotate to cover x distance. Then you can see that this is a house, and this house is of rectangular shape. We can find the area of construction of this house, and we can also find the perimeter by using the length and the breadth. Because it is of rectangular shape, you can put the formula 2 into L plus B for finding the perimeter. And this is a rectangular shape, so if you have to find the area of it, you have to put the formula of area of rectangle, length into breadth. And if you will carefully observe that there are many windows and doors, and you can also find the area of the doors, the area of the windows, and you can also find the cost of whitewashing on the walls for after finding area by different formulas. So this mathematical house explains a lot of concepts regarding to perimeter, area and volume. So this is my mathematical house. And many more topics can be explained by using this mathematical house, and many more concepts and many more problem solving can be done by this toy house. And this will enable the students to know about the perimeter, area and volume of our surrounding areas. Suppose the house, the bicycle, the water tank and the chair. They will be able to know that how the perimeter, area and volume can be found, and the volume and the formulas can be put in it, and we can also find of the surrounding shapes. Thank you.